This event is the last official function prior to my retirement. I am so honored, humbled, and privileged by the honors given to me by the PNPA cadets. As the cadet corps honors me on this occasion, I would like to honor my wife, who is celebrating her birthday, who is with me in my family for the longest time. Mula nung una man nagkakilala kami, nagkaroon ng 4 na anak, at ngayon, naandito na kasama ko hanggang sa huli. Maraming salamat sa pag-iisa. Maraming salamat sa paniniwala at pagtitiwala sa ating organisasyon at sa akin. At maraming salamat sa hirap at sakripisyo sa nakaraang panahon, partikular sa nakaraang 6 na buwan. I have been always guided by 2 simple yet powerful lessons I learned from my parents. First, is that always make sure that you do your best in everything that you do. The second lesson I learned was that in whatever you do, always make sure that your integrity and dignity are intact. Ang apelyido na nakalagay sa inyong uniforme ay simbolo ng inyong pamilya at angkan. Kapag nasira ito, hindi lang kayo ang magdurusa, kung hindi pati ang inyong pamilya. From this field shall emerge the future leaders of the Philippine National Police. Remember this day that you were challenged by the very person you honored to always do your best, to pursue leadership excellence without sacrificing your honor and dignity.